The Lord told me, he said, I am not done with America.
Amen.
He said, there's going to be a new wave of patriotism coming out. And that's whenever I saw Trump, and I saw the, I saw a red wave coming out of Michigan. And then I saw Oklahoma, and there was embers of people, and they were all on these, they had torches all throughout Oklahoma, and they were raising up these torches that looked like fire. And they were bringing forth a new patriotism upon the nation. And it was coming, it was being birthed, and it just kept spreading like fire all throughout America, all throughout. And I saw Trump rising up, and then I saw an attempt on his life. This bullet flew by his ear, and it came so close to his head that it busted his eardrum. And I saw he fell to his knees during this time frame, and he started worshiping the Lord. He got radically born again during this time frame. I'm talking, people say he's saved now, but he becomes really on fire for Jesus, for what I saw coming. And then I saw people interceding when he, and I see him, I saw him winning the presidency through great, the Lord showed me it would go clear into the summer. Great persecution would come on him through the judges and through the law and all these people trying to sue him and all this stuff. But there would be a stop to it, and there things would start to break free come toward the fall. And then I saw